minority communities, a message of hope, a message of independence, a message of economic empowerment. What are you doing as a state chair to really bridge that racial divide?
It's a few things. I mentioned listening earlier. A few months back, I went to a community a meeting in Columbia, in a minority area in Columbia, and just listened. People have concerns there that range from as huge as organized gang violence to the park, a playground needs to be fixed. And just hearing them and trying to spur action in local elected officials to make change in those areas, to use the power of our voices to make change, but also to organize people to help. We've recently had a discussion again and are now in the process of organizing a College Republican chapter at South Carolina State University, which is really encouraging, to give the next generation options, to not be solely have the Democrat Party in front of them in all educational campuses. But more so than that, I think it's important for